Hi, I'm Ken Henderson. Welcome to the Horn Booth. In the Horn Booth, I'm going to be giving you some tips on how to make horn playing easier. I'm also going to relate to you my philosophy of horn playing. I have three basic ideas, three primary colours. The first is air, second is tone production, and the third is articulation of the tone. I'm doing that now. When I'm talking, I'm breathing, I'm making a sound, I'm articulating it. I'll also relate to singing and horn playing. But most of all, I wish to make it easier and more natural. After all, we have been doing it for quite a while. So if you like the videos, give me the thumbs up, even subscribe. But most of all, thanks for watching.